everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Nirjana from Leo Tales, and in today's video I will be sharing with you guys an immunity kit that I have been using, and it is from this brand called Jay Bharatham. So Jay Bharatham is basically an Ayurvedic based brand, and it is from my own Kerala. They have a legacy starting from the 1940s. Essentially it's an Ayurvedic brand, but they also have ventured into skincare and hair care. But what we have today is their Aegis immunity booster kit. It is essential during times of corona, but not just that. If you're someone who falls ill like me, like if you get a cold at least once in a month, then you definitely fall in the category of people who should be using the Aegis kit. I'm someone who doesn't really endorse supplements. If you have seen my channel, I've never endorsed any sort of supplements until today. But this I do because one, it is Ayurvedic based. Two, it is a brand that I personally know. It is from my hometown. They have a legacy of start from 1940s. So you can definitely imagine. And three, this is something that me and my entire family have been consuming. So there is absolutely no reason as to why I should not be talking about this to you guys. So let's get started. Before that, if you have any sort of condition, if you're taking any sort of allopathic medication or anything else, you can check with your physician definitely. Otherwise, these are safe to consume. Just 30 minutes after you consume your allopathic medicine, you can consume these. So the first two products are for hand. Obviously, hand washing is the new thing. Here are two products. One is an alcohol-based hand sanitizer and the other one is a hand wash. And I like the fact that they are pretty handy that way. You can easily carry it, and the cap shuts tightly, so you can easily carry it in your bag. So these are the first two products. Also, if you want to buy these individually, you can buy that as well from the website. That is also available, so you don't really have to buy the entire kit, but I suggest you get the kit. Now we'll move on to the three important supplements that I really want to talk to you about. The first supplement that I want to talk about is Ayush Quad. So Ayush Quad is a formulation that is certified by the Ministry of Ayush. This Ayush Quad formula came out I think in April, and this formula was standardized and a lot of manufacturers got the license. So Jay Bharatham was one among them. So this contains four main ingredients. One is black pepper, the other one is ginger, the third one is cinnamon sticks, and the last one is basil, or holy basil, or tulsi as we call it. So these are the four ingredients in it, and this one is in a granule form. All you have to do is take 150 ml of warm water, mix 3 to 5 grams of this, let's say like half a teaspoon or something, and that's it. You don't have to add any sort of sugar or anything else. You can just consume it. It is not sweet, it is not sour, but it's very much delectable. You can drink it, not a problem. You can drink it up to thrice a day. I use it once. Personally, I don't have a problem with the taste also. I wasn't expecting anything sweet, so it is fine. And I'm really happy that this formula itself is certified by the Ministry of Ayush. So this is something that will help you protect not just against corona, because as you know, there is no specific treatment or tablet or medication for corona as such. All you have to do is build your immunity. And first step towards building your immunity would be taking supplements if you lack it already, and Ayush Quad would be a very good option for that. Next is something that invokes a lot of nostalgia for me. It is the Chyawanprash. I remember having it as a kid when my grandmother used to have it, maybe back when I was 4 or 5 years old. So Chyawanprash is basically considered as this Ayurvedic superfood. It is basically like an Indian jam. It contains all the amazing ingredients in one go, and it is something that will benefit your body, like your reproductive system, your digestive system, your immunity. It is not just for protection against corona or someone who is prone to viral attacks. It improves your digestion, it improves your memory power. It's something that adults, children, and aged people can consume safely. Normally, you can take it first thing in the morning. If you're taking some medications for thyroid, maybe 30 minutes after that, you can consume a spoonful of this one. You can maybe follow it up with a glass of hot milk or hot water, but that is not important. It is yummy. It has this slightly spicy, sugary kind of taste. People often call Chyawanprash the tonic of the heart, but it's not just for the heart. As I said, it is for your entire body and for everyone in the family, something that I believe every family should be consuming. The fifth member in the entire Aegis kit is Vilvadi Guliga. Guliga means tablet. So this is a packet of 50 or 60 tablets. The primary use of Vilvadi tablet is that it is detoxifier. It will detoxify your body. That is one. Two, it is a carminative. Carminative means it will help fight flatulence, because digestion and flatulence, it's a common occurrence. It's a common problem for many people. So it is a good carminative, and also it has antibacterial properties. So that way it will help you. You can consume it once or twice a day, one or two tablets per day. I usually take it during lunchtime, after my lunch, just one tablet and that's it. So these are all the five products that I wanted to talk about. Really, I'm also taking vitamin C supplements, which is like allopathic. But apart from that, I'm also consuming Chyawanprash once a day, one glass of Ayush Quad, and one Bilwadi tablet every day. I personally feel that it is the best I could do right now to try and build my immunity, which has always been low. So times like this, it's very important for me. And I feel that I can trust the brand Jayabharatham so much. And that is why I'm making this video. As I said in the beginning of the video, I do not endorse supplements. I have never done that till today. Even these, I don't consider these as medicines or magical supplements or anything. These are tried and tested, proven recipes, which a lot of people can DIY also at home. Like, especially if you are someone from Kerala, you will definitely know a lot about Ayurvedic such formulations. Your grandmother might know to make some. So for me, it's a part of nostalgia as well, and I truly blindly trust the brand also. So that's it about this AG's immunity kit by Jayabharatham. You can buy these individually, but I still recommend you getting it as a kit. It will benefit the entire family, not just a single person kit. So that way, I think it is pretty affordable also. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you have any other suggestions to build immunity. I would definitely like to know that. Please mention in the comment section. We will meet again with another video. Until then, take care.